meanest queen under the sun is Tide Queen, new Tide Queen.
Clean and bright as the sun on the sand. The kind of clean you like best next to those you love. That's because new Tide has extra cleaning power. With Tide, things always come out clean and fresh as a sea breeze. More than white, more than bright, really clean.
Clean.
The cleanest clean under the sun.
What a wonderful sight when your wash is done. The cleanest clean under the sun is Tide Clean, new Tide Clean.
Okay, let's take it from the top again one more time, please.
The world of today is nothing in my way. It's joy, joy, joy every day. My thoughts of a future.
The arrangements ain't making it.
And visions drift.
We're even trying to salvage it. Let's try a new approach. So we'll dub a new piano track. Okay, cut.
The world of today is nothing in my way.
It's joy, joy, joy every day.
My thoughts of a future day and visions drift away.
And dreams they left no clue.
But my heart rang true to the old red, white, and blue,
which now I know is true.
This makes me.
Okay, let's take five. We're going to listen to some playback. Pages, if you like, you can come into the control room. Okay, Joe, let's hear it again, would you please?
Go back out and try it again?
Yes, let's do that.
Let's go.
Let's check out the piano changes.
Okay, right. Hey, that was super bad what you did, man. Bringing the voice up like that to mask the other guys. Super bad.
Mm-hmm.
Really.
I think she can sell the act.
Hey, right on.
Just let me go naturally. To let her go, what's your name? Hard luck and trouble, bound to be your claim to fame. Just tail shaking, home breaking, trucking through town. Each and every country mother's son hanging around. Drive a young man insane. Evil, that's your name. You're bad, baby, I'm telling you. Lucretia McEvil, bet you think you're doing fine. which your daddy wouldn't do for kicks. Never done a thing worthwhile. You're just an evil woman child. That's right. What you going to do? Your hair's all messed up, girl, and your clothes don't fit you right. Daddy Joe's paying that monthly rent. Tells his wife he can't imagine where the money went. You're just an evil woman, child. I tell you, people, that girl's just so damn bad.
point of madness, the brink of misery. If she's not real, then I am condemned to the edge of reality.
The Toni.
I had some trouble with my baby. So I had some trouble with my baby. And this is what the gypsy said. The gypsy. Ah,
get a quick tan with QT. A double tan, you see, it tans you anytime, rain or shine, when you use QT.
QT, fabulous quick tanning lotion by Coppertone, gives you a double tan. Used as directed, QT tans you indoors without the sun, smoothly and evenly, in just 3 to 5 hours. Use QT in the sun, your tan becomes deeper, richer, helps prevent sunburn too.
You get a quicker tan, a double tan when you use QT.
Guaranteed by Copper Tone.
I'm here.
Is that loud or not?
Yeah, sing it.
Appaloosa!
Show.
I Married Joan, America's favorite comedy show, starring America's queen of comedy, Joan Davis, as Mrs. Joan Stevens. And featuring Jim Backus as Judge Bradley Stevens.
Gentlemen, the star of Solid Gold, Mr. Andy Gibb, with his co-host, Miss Marilyn McCoo.
We're getting tonight's Solid Gold up to a classic start with Alicia Bridges' number one hit from 1978, I Love the Nightlife. Olivia Newton-John, Eddie Rabbit, and a rare appearance by Kiss make tonight's show one you won't want to miss.
Some great comedy and, of course, the Solid Gold dancers with this week's countdown. We're coming right back with Olivia, but first, let's hear a little bit more about that nightlife.
Wayland and Madam and Kiss when Solid Gold returns.
When my life is over and my journey is through, I'll be waiting at the portals for everyone of you. We'll be with Jesus, we'll be with Jesus, the King of Kings. We'll be with Jesus, we'll be with Jesus forever to see. Time here's approaching, and now is at hand. What a meeting in the sky, in that heavenly land. We'll be with Jesus, we'll be with Jesus, the King of Kings. Forever to see in glory. The books will be opened.
friends will be there. All that love the Savior, love him beyond compare, we'll be with Jesus, we'll be with Jesus, the King of Kings. We'll be with Jesus, we'll be with Jesus forever to sing. To see in glory, the books will be opened, our names will be there, all that love the Savior, love him beyond compare. Forever to sing in glory.
Merchandise.
It's not exactly General Haynes, but
yeah,
hey,
hallelujah.
Peace. Peace. Oh, Vida Jakes, what you doing to me? Oh, Vida Jakes. What you doing to me? Boom, 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 boom. You fill me full of ecstasy. Oh, by the jacks, what you doing to me?
Yeah.
Oh, by the jacks.
Pill contains 97 units of energy-giving endrogen.
Keep your eye on that rating.
That's why Vitajex gives you that. Get up and go.
Do you have trouble with your girl? Does she look elsewhere? Here's how Vitapig solved his problem.
I've just seen Lonesome, what's his name, on the television, and I like him.
Why don't you take Vitajet like Lonesome Roadster?
She's talking about the new large economy size.
I bought my boyfriend a 10-year supply.
And now, the soft sell.
Mm.
Keep your eye on the rating.
Vitajet, Vitajet, Vitajet.
Vitajet, what you're doing to me?
Now, the hard sell.
Quiet, Engine. 39.8.
And we've got I want you to watch a few minutes of this, okay?
Yes.
And we've got a big surprise today in the personage of a red-hot young singer named Bryan Wylde. You got to always give the audience what's of the moment. We had Jay Giles, Supertramp, and Billy Joel pretty soon. We're going to give you what is
like when it would be completed. We have many other dishes that we'd like to serve you at the restaurant if you get a chance.
That's Mary's in the village. I'll tell you one thing. Who's got the comment on the food? Who's got...
It smells delicious. We're coming down tonight.
Performance to my studio through the years. This young man's name is Bryan Wylde. He's got a new thing, a new hit now, based on a tribute to Errol Flynn. And I want to play it someday, but I want to get some nice Errol Flynn photographs to sort of visualize it. This young man has written hit songs for many groups all over the world. Now he's writing his own stuff for his own self. And this one is called, again, Bryan?
Sign of the Times.
Sign of the Times. His name is Bryan Wylde, and I think it will be a big, wild hit for Bryan Wylde. Here it is.
Tweedle-dee, tweedle-dee, tweedle-dee-dot.
I'm gonna see my baby tonight. Tweedly, 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 dot.
Rosina. Bella Maria. Plus, Tiamaro, Soldi, Signorini, Signoriti, and more. If you like Italian, you'll love Damian and the Criterions. To order, send check or money order for $7.98 for the album, $9.98 for the 8-track or cassette to Versatility, Box 722, Hamilton, New Jersey, 08037. Visa and MasterCard accepted.
68,000 copies in New York.
Right.
There's a lot of ingredients that go into it.
Enjoying two of the kings of the one-nighters, and I do mean they're booked solid on the one-night circuit. That was Damian. Damian's number was called what?
Signorini, Signoriti, or Do It, the English title.
And that's part of the album that's being seen?
Incidentally, that's the single that has been released from the album.
From the album, right.
Correct.
And the number by Loudon Wainwright III. I just love to say that name, Loudon Wainwright III. Yes, General?
That part of a song was a song called B-Side.
Gentlemen are about 92 years old, and they're tired of singing. Will you invite them to become singing waiters at ASTI?
Sure, why not?
Sweet. A group of three tunes made popular by David Rose. Included were Portrait of a Flirt, Our Waltz, and Holiday for Strings. John Williams conducted the Boston Pops.
Pip, to meet a young legend. We are very honored to say that Mad Jack O'Truba brought me the first copy of his new LP, very hot in Europe right now. And in this LP, made in 1987, are the songs that he recorded back in the 1960s. Would you say, Mr. Defar, that's part of a nostalgic explosion?
It's happening all over.
Yeah. A lot of lasting power.
And lasting power is the word. This young man starred at the back fence in Bleecker Street for 18 years in the village, makes him kind of a Greenwich Village legend. Yeah. He was New York City's first punk rocker. And he used chicken feathers and balls of fire in his act when that was kind of unheard of.
He looks good.
Looks good. And his new one is what you would call pure nostalgia. It's based on the people and sounds of that era. And it's Mad Jack doing Try to Rev-Member. Not remember, but Try to Rev-Member. And this is what you would call Memory Lane. Mad Jack O'Truba.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Was a gang member. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Try to remember when saddlebags were leather and cycles weighed more than a freaking feather. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Follow the leader. Leader of the pack. Remember when helmets were football, Japs ate rice and bikers were tall. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Follow, follow! Remember the diamonds, little darling, and all the cats were cruising with Marlin. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Follow the leader, leader of the pack. Try to remember when lights were for nights, bikers drank beer and got into fights. Hey! Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Follow the leader of the pack.
That's funny, I could swear we got more squares here. I'll tell you what kind of square I am. I'm a Hollywood square who drinks his coke from a bottle. I don't snort or smoke, and I still mow my grass. And if some wise guy suggests that we swap partners, I'll count to 10 and then I'll bust his face. Are there any more squares out there? Folks that believe in the golden rule, help me prove I'm not a dadgum fool. Are there any more squares out there? Are there any more squares out there? Let me! Folks that believe in the golden rule, help me prove I'm not a dadgum fool. Are there any more squares out there? Are there any more squares up here? Are there any more squares out there? Squares of the world, unite!
Oh, yeah, the Easter Seals Telethon gets a lot of squares together. Good, decent people that are leading a normal lives. What? Hark! Hark!
You think beautiful skin is only something you're born with? Get wind of new Seabreeze Cleanser.
Beautiful skin can be a breeze with Seabreeze.
The new cleanser, 99% oil-free, whipped light.
Beautiful skin can be a breeze with Sea Breeze.
Rinses clean, no heavy oils that can block pores.
Sea Breeze, beautiful skin can be a breeze.
Beautiful. Try the new scrub, too.
Can't we wash Teddy, please?
Come up to stay by.
Good goodness.
Love Teddy in there. To stay for freshness.
Doesn't it feel so hot?
Feel so fine.
Isn't he ready yet? You want me to go
like
see?
To make you stay puff cozy.
Here he is.
Lovey mine.
Stay puff, the concentrated fabric softener.
The pleasure search the world for treasure. Learn science, technology. Where can you begin to make your dreams all come true? On the land of you learn to fly, play, and sport the skin dive, study oceanography. Sign up for the big band, or sit in the grandstand, when your team and others meet.
In the Navy,
yes, you can sail the seven seas.
In the Navy,
yes, you can put your mind at ease.
In the Navy,
come on now, people, make a stand.
In the Navy.
Check the motherland.
In the Navy.
Come on and join your fellow man.
In the Navy.
Come on, people, and make a stand.
In the Navy.
In the Navy.
In the Navy. Oh.
The Village People are the creation of record producer Giorgio Moroder, who also produced Donna Summer and Blondie.
Maybe you are too young to join up today, but don't you worry about a thing. Sail the seven seas.
In the Navy.
Yes, you can put your mind at ease.
In the Navy.
Come on, people, and make a stand.
In the Navy.
Can't you see we need a hand?
In the Navy.
Come protect the motherland.
In the Navy.
Come on and join your fellow man.
As the disco vaults.
Sample opinions from people not only here in Chicago, but all across the country. I thought very quickly we'd take a random survey here. You're dressed a la the Capone era, the 20. What do you think's in the bowl?
Gosh, I don't know. Time will tell.
Take a guess.
Gosh, I don't know.
How about you, sir?
Well, I probably think there's bones in there.
You think bones?
I think there's
yes,
bones.
Yes, sir, what do you think?
Cash, definitely.
Cash, cash, cash. What do you think?
Tickets to Hawaii.
Tickets to Hawaii. All right. A sample of opinion of what people think. One more. How about you, sir? What do you think?
Prohibition era stuff.
Prohibition. And you, sir?
Oh, I'd say a little cash.
I haven't heard anybody say an awful lot of money. I think a lot of money. So let's go back now. We will be back at the Lexington to blow the vault right after these messages.
The mystery of Al Capone's vaults will continue.
We have wished upon there our love will take wings. And go on and on. Journey to the seventh planet in your heart. Let a spark of love begin to start for us to share.
We have we've pulled down another. We're digging in. We're getting there. We're finding out what's happening. The mystery of Al Capone's vault is being solved one way or the other. Now, remember, there's a lot of mysteries. We're coming to you live. This next commercial, we're going to tell you the exciting, some might say, melancholy story of the decline and fall of Scarface Al Capone. And of course, we'll tell you what's happening in the vault after these commercial messages.
The mystery of Al Capone's vaults will continue.
Gonna do all we can to support you as our White House resident. Guys. He's a great leader, he's gonna show us the way. Go! Go, Ronnie, go! Go!
Go!
Come on, everybody, join with me! Go!
Go!
I just do a lot of fun! Go!
Go!
Go, Ronnie, go! Go! Ronnie's good. He's the man of the hour. He's gonna lead this nation back to power.
Another wall in there. I wonder if I can get a deposit on a 60-year-old bottle. All right. We'll be right back after these commercial messages. We'll see what we got here.
We have been having the best time.
And we're going to have a good time with this, too. This is the karaoke, and this is a sing-along machine, which is lots and lots of fun. We've sold it out all three times we've ever had it. It's normally priced at $269.95. We'll have it on just 1 hour from now. We'll have it for $91.56 in honor of 50's Day. It's still the introductory price for you. The last three times we had it, we sold it.
Wait.
But I'm going to hand you the microphone. I'll turn it on.
Hello.
It's got a great echo chamber.
Okay.
That's good. And you can actually record. You can play the instrument. It comes with some instrumental backgrounds, and you can record on another cassette, and actually it's a little, sort of like a recording studio.
That's right.
Neat.
Want to hit it?
Sure.
We'll hit it.
Well, it is 50's Day.
It is 50's Day.
All over QVC.
We have this turned
down. This is a little instrumental thing that we put together. You'll hear it. Ready? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm feeling it.
Where folks are going crazy, whole lot of shopping going on. We're out in the malls, it takes just too darn long. I can't take it, but there's a whole lot of shopping going on. We're capital money, camcorders, carousels, diamond, gold chains, vacuums, and collectible bells. I can't take it. There's a whole lot of shopping going on. You might want to join in on this part here. Oh, well, shop, baby, shop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said shop, baby, shop.
Ooh, ooh,
I said shop until you drop.
Yeah,
this is so much fun. That's wild.
Well,
come on over, baby. Whole lot of shopping going on.
Oh, yes.
I'm
taking one
preview.
Of these. Thanks. Can I have this one?
We're going to have a lot of fun just about an hour from now, too. You actually wrote the words and stuff to that, right?
I did, yeah.
Great.
Jerry Lee Lewis did the rest. I did, actually, that was Steve Bryan piano, Steve Bryan bass, and Steve Bryan electronic drums. That was a little recording studio thing we did.
Well, I brought some of my own tapes, and just at about an hour from now, we're going to be having some fun with it. So.
You have a fabulous voice. I can't wait.
We'll figure out whether I do or not.
All right.
Just 1 hour.
In any case, I think that Kelly Institute, which, a legend, a half century old or so, has been resolved. I don't know if we've gone far enough. I mean, we found the other wall. over there. There may be more to be discovered, maybe, maybe not. We found the secret tunnel, we found the hidden stairways, we found the other private spaces. We talked to a lot of people, you know, older people whose memories I think would have otherwise been forever lost if it wasn't for this program. It seems, at least up to now, that we've struck out with the vault. I'm disappointed about that, as I'm sure you are. This is one time in my life that a pot of gold would have been a lot more fun than chasing the rainbows. In any case, get a wide shot. Show my team here. They worked their hearts out. You know, come on there, guys. All right. Okay, you know, all right. Duck down. I got to see Claire's picture. All right. Now, I hope you've enjoyed the adventure of the chase. You know, to briefly review, we found some bottles. We found some other artifacts. The tunnels, or rather the vaulted space, did date back to the time of Scarface Al Capone. But I don't know, our seismic or sonic tests must have been slightly awry, because we didn't find the much heralded hollow spaces that we were led to believe were in there. What can I say? I'm sorry. I want to thank my buddies here for doing the job. Thank you for watching. I promised all the critics that if we didn't find anything, I'd sing a song. So Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. All right, I'm going. I'll see you. Good night. I'm sorry. See you next time. All right. Take it easy. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say,
The Mystery of Al Capone's Vaults has been brought to you by Budweiser. Beechwood aged for that clean, crisp taste. This Bud's for you. And by the good products and good people at the Quaker Oats Company.
Looking back with love. We all made it together. Now we're looking back.
and Dr. Cash.
Come out there. We've got Cat, all right? Listen, let us talk here for a second.
Shut up.
I've turned on MTV a number of times, and I really only see two kinds of women on MTV. Young blondes and virginal boots, all right?
Let's see your boots, boy. Huh?
I'm not a young blonde, baby. And I'm not a virgin, but neither are you, either one.
Yeah, but you know what you are.
Usually they have...
Junior, I hate to tell you, you're chain smoking in my face, and you're going to get cancer, and please, don't get cancer. I'll tell you something, Mort. You know, Mort, this shows your... Shut up. This total shows your total insecurity of females and everything, because you have to be sucking on a cigarette. It's amazing to me.
You
have your own to suck on.
Come back here.
Hey, come back here. Hey, I have to say something. Come back here and suck my...
And I'll guarantee you she has one. This is the kind of crap that I can understand this lady is fighting against. Get her ass out of here. We've fumigated the studio, and we're back again. I wonder if you'd do me a favor. Play some of that extremely talented young lady's music for me, will you please? That's it. God, that's heaven. That's heaven, huh? Satan. Jennifer.
Today on many steeples stands a cross in dignity, made of bronze so bold, precious stone or gold, even stained mahogany. Ah, but but they went to no expense, hanging Jesus on a tree. And the only stain that his cross did gain was the blood he shed for you and me. And I still praise him. Oh, I still praise him. I still worship him who took all of my sin and he nailed them to a tree. And I still love him. Oh, I still love him. I still love him. Have you heard he rose again? Oh, and he still loves me.
Jesus cares about you especially. He really loves you. He really does. He cares about you.
Somebody cares.
Big debut. It's like a dream come true. So when you smile for the camera, I know they're gonna love it.
Oh,
thing this must be for these five young women. I know how excited I would be if it were me standing.
One of the hottest new restaurants in town is owned by a man who is more than a performer. He is quite a good chef as well. And the restaurant is called Bono's, and the proprietor is, of course, Sonny Bono. And as part of our ongoing series of the great chefs of the world, we've asked him to cook up something for us. He's standing by now. Let's see what Sonny has for us.
Hi, Merv. How you doing? We picked a special pasta for you today. Roberta is our pasta cook, and he cooks about 15 or 20 different pastas for us. And we picked a pasta for the summertime for you. Here's what it looks like when it's dry. This is a spinach pasta. We make our own pasta here, so we have the luxury of putting whatever we want in the dough. So we put spinach in this dough. So we're going to make you a spinach rigoletto. Roberto's going to run through it, and then I'm going to tell you what he's doing. The reason we picked this pasta, go ahead, start.
Thank you.
The reason we picked this pasta is because a lot of times people are under the impression that when you make pasta, it has to be heavy, it has to take a long time to cook, and it has to be very saucy. This is very light and very summery, and the first ingredient he put in there was just a little cream, all cream, not half and half. Then we threw a little smoked ham. The more smoke, the better, and then some fresh spinach. And he's just going to let that cook under a hot fire for about 2 minutes. And the cream
will condense.
We'll condense a little bit.
We'll grab the flavor of the spinach and the smoked ham.
So that's boiling now, so that'll just condense a lot. And then when he gets it down to where it's less creamy, you'll throw cheese in there, right?
Well, I like to put the cheese after I put the pasta in.
Okay.
Which you can put in at the moment.
We pre-cooked the pasta that we're going to serve you before we started this. Usually the pasta takes about 6 minutes, but this will be ready to go in about 30 seconds or a minute, right?
Right.
But it's the same pasta as the one that I showed you. Is this ready to go in yet?
Ready to go.
Ready to go in. So you just take this pasta, put it in a strainer, and let it go. Let it boil. It's pretty hard to overcook this if you watch it close, because we make it with a lot of eggs. So if you just watch it, it gets to one consistency and almost stays there all the time. In the meantime,
I turn that off.
You turn the flame off of this,
mm-hmm.
and we're cooking that. Okay, so that pasta should just about be ready to go now. How is it?
I think it's ready.
It's ready.
Drain the water.
So this is all condensed down now, if you can see. And then you still have your spinach and your ham, and now the ham, you can smell the ham because it's cooked. Then you just dump your pasta in there with the cream. Flame is off now. Now he's going to fire the flame back up and start stirring. That's a little trick. You should fire the flame and keep the pasta moving. Our cooks kind of have a style where they can cook it, kick it back like that, to where it all works in. I don't do that yet. I just sort of mix it up.
It's over here.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, so that whole dish took about 4 minutes, and it's delicious.
A little ground pepper.
A little ground pepper. There's a ground pepper. Final touch is ground pepper. Hit it like that. And then if you're Sicilian like I am, another final touch is a little cheese spread in there like that. And then you just grab a fork.
Do you have a fork?
And wail. Do you have a fork, Merv?
Oh, I got a large spoon, Sonny.
Merv, you hungry?
Oh, that's wonderful. Pasta's my life. I can't wait to try it at Bono's. That's Sonny's new hot restaurant. There it is. It's a big hit. We'll come back after this message.
Thank you. makes love strong for me. I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the two of us a heart we can steal. Help me if you will. Your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me.
I love it.
Always wanted to see the Joe Flacco boy.
Now, the reason.
Go rock and roll, cause you're really gonna ride tonight. The three little raven in the bird bandstand told him how to do the pop and it was grand. Started going steady and I bless my soul. She out bopped the buzzard and the Oreo. There I can sing the sheets out all day long. Popping and a popping and a singing.
Would you like bossa nova or? I have to do this so that they hear it.
Can you just do a little thing as we go to the break?
Okay.
Is that an okay rhythm? A fast but it didn't do that,
didn't do that. I want to thank you for letting me be on your show. I want to thank all the people who phoned in just to say hello. I gotta go. Oh, 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 I gotta go. Oh, 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 I gotta go.
Thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you, Dennis.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
At the Fisher Theater here.
The moment of moments, Miss Bianca, will you do the honors and pull off my...
Sure, this is the surprise I have for you.
Mm. Am I in trouble?
Whoa.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, boy, oh, boy. I don't know what to say. I'm very, very honored. And
well, the most important for me is that you like it.
I'm going to hang it up.
That you like. Right. And that you will hang this in a very special place in your apartment. Design it especially for that.
Well, I live in a cardboard box on 11th Avenue. It's going to be hard to hang it up in a cardboard box, but I'm going to work it out.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, that's really beautiful. As I said before you got here, I asked her not to do it because she persisted, she insisted, and I'm very, very thrilled
and honored. It's a pleasure for me, Joe.
Boy, maybe into the intermission with a touch of the bullfighting gentleman who is now going in for a singing career. He's about to retire soon, I heard, from bullfighting.
That is right.
Maybe just a tiny, tiny touch of Jorge Chavalillo. He was a marvelous man with a brilliant new career as a top young vocalist. A sample, a sneak peek.
Thank you.
mujer te llama. El heredero, porque tienes la gracia de un gran torero, en el ruedo te aclama.
I'm Bonnie.
Join Bonnie Franklin in her first variety special. From teenage sweetheart to glamorous Broadway star. With special guest stars Michelle Lee of Knott's Landing, superstar Joe Namath, and the entire Franklin family. A special evening with Bonnie and the Franklins Saturday. Join Bonnie Franklin in her first variety special. From teenage sweetheart to glamorous Broadway star. With special guest stars Michelle Lee of Knott's Landing, superstar Joe Namath, and the entire Franklin family. A special evening with Bonnie and the Franklins Saturday.
He shadows me back home. See him hanging round my door.
Jones. New Year's Eve at Lemouche.
Winning a lot of money. Well, this book converts any dream into your lucky lottery number. Dream Come True Numbers book covers almost any situation, like birthdays, astrology. Everyone has a horoscope number. Names, animals, and hundreds more. The Numbers book includes a special section that can help you pick your $1 million weekly lottery number, the two-digit perfector, the three-digit trifector, the four-digit pick four numbers, and the daily lotto number. For lots of fun and laughs, order your book today. Who knows? Maybe you'll be the next $1 million winner. Here's how to order yours.
Send $8.95 at $1.05 mailing, that's $10, to Dream Book, Box 32.
He remembers as a friend.
First thing that comes to mind is him sitting on my grandmother's lap. And he was singing Danny Boy. And he was only about 8 years old, 9 years old. And you could hear in that voice, it was still. I wrote a song for you, Bryan, called Bryan's Back.
First guest, you all know John Davison, who's an excellent singer and a fine actor, is going to host a new show called Time Machine. It's a game show scheduled to premiere here on NBC next Monday. Monday's what, January the 7th at 9 a.m. Would you welcome, please, Mr. John Davison.
Thank you, everybody. Hi, Johnny. Hi, Ed. New Year's resolutions. It is now January 4th, and if you have not yet made your New Year's resolution, grab one from this song. Rudyard Kipling, Bakersfield boy, wrote this song, this poem, years ago, 100 years ago, If you can't find a New Year's resolution in this song, and you're just not listening. If you can keep your head while all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself while all men doubt you, but make allowance for their doubting too. And if you can wait and not be tired by waiting, or being lied about, don't eat in lies, or being hated, don't give way to hating, and yet don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can dream and not be tired of dreaming, if you can think and not make thoughts your aim, or hear the words. Wait, I've blown the lyric. Wait just a sec. Johnny, this is a great poem and I screwed it up. Wait a minute. You wait. This will prove that the Tonight Show is absolutely live. Wait a minute. Start it. It's a wonderful poem. And Rudyard and all the Kipling people would not. John, just once more. I'm sorry, Mr. DeCordova, and I'm sorry, Mr. Carson. And all the ships at sea. For yes, can we start again? This is Johnny Wolf. Thank you so much. It's a wonderful poem, and I want you to get this straight. Yes, John Wolf, Rudyard Kipling. Never forget this. If you can keep your head while all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. This reminds me of that old joke, try to remember. You know, I don't mean this to be funny. If you can keep your head all about you, losing yours and blaming yours. If you can trust yourself, will all men doubt you.
But why don't you just talk it?
But make allowance for their doubting too. I know this song. There's no cue cards here. I know this so well. Are we running out of time? Should we not do the song?
No.
Do the song.
You're going to stay there till you remember it.
Trust yourself along and make laws for the debt to you. You can, all right, I got it now. We okay, Fred?
Go.
Mr. Carson?
Go.
There's the lucky time.
All the ships at sea. Don't ever forget this. No cue cards.
You can keep your head while all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself while all men doubt you, but make allowance for their doubting too. If you can wait, not be tired by waiting, or being lied about, don't deal in lies, or being hated, don't give way to hating, and yet don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can think, make dreams your maker. If you can think and not make thoughts your aim. If you can deal with triumph and disaster, but treat those two imposters just the same. If you can bear to hear the thoughts you've spoken, twist it all around to make a trap for fools. Stoop down and build them up with worn-out tools. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and then risk it all on just one turn of pitch and toss and lose. I mean, have to start again way down at your beginnings, but never once breathe a word about your loss. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to
to serve your turn long after they're all gone. That's the right words. And so hold on when it feels like there's nothing in you except the will that says to you, hold on. If you can walk with crowns and keep your virtue, if you can talk with kings nor lose that common touch, if neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, and if all men count with you but not too much, if you can
beautiful, long song.
I feel like Robert Goulet. Didn't he blow the national anthem or yeah. something? To me, that poem is the national anthem.
Well, you stopped and told him what happened. This is live. That's the way it's going to come out.
Yes, it was exciting, wasn't it?
Oh, yes. We'll be back right after this.
gentlemen, what are these colors? I'm colorblind.
This is pink. This is green. This is pastel purple.
Pastel. Purple. Cats of lavender.
Lavender.
All right. Here. How much at auction opening bid? You did better than me. How much to go at auction opening bid? Get it to buy and what do you get for it? Start it somewhere. How much to go?
You'll have.
Get out of here. What? What's your bid? $5? Now, folks, let's get reasonable. The latest in radios, the colors, everything is in. Yes, sir, $20. I'm going to sell choice of colors to the high bidder. Any advance over 20? Going, hit it to buy him, hit him in FM. No. Hey, get it to buy him, hit it to 5. Yes, it's stereo. I get 25, get it to buy him at 30. 25, get it to buy him, hit it at 30. Going once, going twice, at 30, 40. Any advance, hit it to 5. I get 40, hit it to 5. You want me to get it to buy, hit it to 5. All and all through, sold for $40. You have a number? That's bidder number 968. Which color would you like? Right, I'll tell you what. Pick the color you want, and when you call in, pick the color you want on the screen. Every person that calls in, better than $40. Your cost, $19.95. Sold $21.32. Get up and call in now. Sold $359 gets one. $983 gets one. $982 gets one. $115 gets one. $579 gets one. Sold $410. Sold $818. Sold $116 gets one. $833 gets one. Number 715 gets one. Get up and call in now. Your cost, $19.95. Sold $800 gets one. $725 gets one. $814 gets one. Get up and call in now. Your cost, $19.95.
I don't know if it will ever air. So therefore, tape is rolling. You know you make me want to shout. Kick my heels up. Shout. Kick my head back. Shout. Go on now. Shout. Go on. Don't forget to say you will.
Don't forget to say.
Don't forget to say you will. Yeah, yeah. Shout now. Go on, shout now. Go on, shout now. Go on, scream now. Go on, shout now.
Go on, shout
now. Go on, shout. You got to stop. You got to get it now. You got to try it now. You got to get it now. Don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say you will. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shout now. Go on and shout now. Go on and scream now. Go on and shout now. Go on and get it. Don't ever stop it. Don't ever try it. You gotta get it. Look out, shout now. Go on and shout now. Go on and scream now. Go on and get it. Don't forget to say you will. Hey, don't forget to say you will. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right now, all right now, all right now, all right. Now wait a minute. What precinct are you with?
Irvington.
You are no longer with that precinct.
This is a distinct possibility.
I'm going to tell you something. You have made the Irvington Police Department proud. Any officer that can come up here and get down like you just did. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He's moved the whole audience. Check out the audience, everybody. Put a camera on the audience, everybody. Put the audience on TV. Yeah, you will. Say you will. Shout. Go on and shout, go on and shout now. Go on and shout. Everybody do it, everybody try it, everybody sing it, everybody do it. Send in the word, don't stop the calling. Get on the phones now, go in and shout now. $1 little, $2 little, $3 little, $4 little, shout now. Go on and shout now, go on and scream now. Go on and shout now, pick up the phone now. $1 little dollars, $3 little dollars, $5 little dollars, $6 little dollars, $7 little dollars, $8 little dollars, $9 little dollars, $10 little dollars. Yeah. Just be right back to Jerry. If we can use this tape, please use it. New York, this is what we're about. Do out with me. Shout now. Go on and shout. Go on and shout. Go on and shout now. You got to 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 shout now. Come on and shout. Come on and shout now. Come on and shout now. Bobby Rose, you got it now. Come on and shout now. Check out the cameraman. Go on and shout. Go on and shout.
forget to say you will. Don't forget to say you will. Yes, yes. One little dollar, two little dollars, three little dollars, four little dollars. Pick up the phone now. Go ahead and call now. Go on and get it. Jim Brooks, shout now. Go on, shout now. Go on, shout now. Go on and shout now. You got to pick up the phone now. Don't stop the phoning. I know you're crazy. Hey, say you will. Say you will. Go ahead, shout. Go on, shout. Go on and shout. Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Remember now. Two up. New York City style. Always creates a good time feeling. Whether it be a police officer coming up and losing control of himself. I guarantee you that's one cop that raised more money than any cop in the history of this city. Listen to me. Good time. New York. New Jersey. Connecticut. You understand? Staten Island. We got something. We got it. They don't know it. He knows it. She knows it. We know it. So shout it. Go on and call it. Go on and get it. I gotta tell you, we're here to work for you. We're here to sign it. We're gonna get it. We're gonna do it. Randy and the Rainbows, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much. You gotta shout now. They're gonna shout. They're gonna shout. Hey, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say you will. You will. Say you will. Just follow me now. Say you will. Say you will. Say you will. They're gonna say the money. They will.
Say you will.
To up city style.
Say you will.
There ain't no other way, no.
Say you will.
I said it.
Say you will.
Thank you, Don K.
Say you will.
That's the way they say it. You gonna shout now, you gonna shout now, you gonna shout now, we gonna shout and we'll be back later, a little more sane, maybe a little more happy, maybe a little more dignified, but whatever, we're coming back, work hard, ask you for the money, please, $5 million, New York, East Coast, doo-wop, city, style.
Gold records.
Gold records at 400 a question. If you answer these two questions, you will win the match. Two questions, all right? Here's the first one. The protest song, Blowin' in the Wind, became a million-selling record and won two Grammys for this group. Was the group the Kingston Trio, Peter, Paul, and Mary, or the Mamas and the Papas? The
Mamas and the Papas.
No, I'm sorry, that's not right, Stuart.
One of the other two, and Frank knows.
Control goes over to Frank. Frank,
yeah.
Was it the Kingston Trio or Peter, Paul, and Mary?
Well, I'm not going to say Mamas and Papas.
No, that's a bad one, yeah.
Who are the two again? Kingston Trio and what else?
Peter, Paul, and Mary.
Kingston Trio.
No, I'm sorry. It was Peter, Paul, and Mary. Control goes back over to Stuart. Still
right?
Has a chance to win the match. Yep. You can win the game if you give me the right answer. Was it morality or raising children for the match?
Raising children.
No, they said morality.
You son of a gun.
Saved again, Stuart, about the 16th time.
I can't believe this.
Control goes back to Stuart. Once again, for the match, we asked people who they considered to be the sexiest actress in Hollywood. For the match, did they say Bo Derek, Raquel Welch, or Lonnie Anderson?
Raquel Welsh.
No!
No! Can't believe it!
Control goes over to Frank. Frank, did they say, for the match, Bo Derek or Lonnie Anderson?
Lonnie Anderson.
No, they said Bo Derek. Control goes back to Stewart. Save for the fourth time. All right, Stewart. Again, for the match. We asked women to tell us what it is about Latin lovers that appeals to them. Did they say it was the man's charm, passion, or good looks?
Passion.
No, they didn't. Control goes over to Frank. Once again, for the match. Did they say charm or good looks?
Bo Derek.
Did they say charm or good looks for the match?
Charm.
They said charm! Congratulations, Frank. I tell you the truth, I didn't think we'd ever get through that.
You didn't think it. My heart wouldn't have stood in
that. That was very difficult. Well, Stuart, I tell you what. You made $900 more there, and you have a grand total for the American Cancer Society. I know they thank you. $4,000. Nice going. Good luck to you on General Hospital. And Frank, you just added another $2,700 to your total. You have $11,500 for New Horizons. And you can make some more by playing the bonus game. Yeah, right? Come on, let's go do it. Here we go. Somebody rocking the boat there. All right, right over here, Frank. Last time you weren't so lucky. What did you do last time up here? I'm trying to remember.
I was too long ago.
Yeah, I think you hit the lightning got you last time. As you know,
lightning got
there's
me.
Swirls up there. Behind the swirls are bullseyes, various amounts of money. There is lightning, but only behind one of those windows somewhere. Hit this button, you'll stop it. Whatever you win goes to your charity. If you get three bullseyes, we'll double the money up there. However, lightning means nothing. Okay, it's behind one window. Are you ready?
I don't want to step on any of your lines. So.
Okay, who are you going to do this as? Pin number one. Here we go. You have $100 and a bullseye and another $100. All right, $200. You can walk away or you can go again. Remember, there's lightning. What do you want to do? Walk away. You take the $200.
Oh, I want more than 200.
You want more than 200? He wants more than 200. He's going to spin number two. He frees the window with the bullseye. Two windows still open, Frank. 200 on the line. I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let her go. There it goes. You have 400 now and 600. Now you can walk with six. From the 200 you made before. You keep accumulating, you see?
One more.
One more? He's going to go with spin number three. All right, let's spin him again. One more time. Hi-ya. There's 700. And another bullseye. Let's freeze that one. Now you have two of them covered, okay? The lightning might be back there. You've got two blocked off. $700. You can walk with seven or you can go for the fourth spin.
I mean, the lightning could be up there.
It could be. I don't know. You don't know.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to try a little reverse psychology.
All right,
I'm going to hope for the lightning.
Okay.
Lightning!
You're going to go? You can't go until it starts spinning there. All right. All right. He's going to go. Spin him, please. All right. Okay, let me hear it again. Ready?
I got to work myself up
again. Yeah, all right. Here we go. Ready?
Lightning! Lightning!
$1,400. We're going to spin them without covering them up and see if you're safe with the lightning. Let's spin them and not cover them up. And where is the old lightning bolt there? It's in the bottom. There it is. You were safe, but we didn't know that. We add the $1,400. That makes now $12,900 for New Horizons.
Great,
nice going. In just a minute, we'll come back and Frank will meet a new challenger and we'll play a brand new match. Go away. Good luck.
I'm waiting for the swirls.
You have about religion, $300 a question.
Project. Well, the Rubik's Cube.
Rubik's Cube is right, and you're underway. You have 200 in the pot. Three questions left. Here's your next photo. Next photo, please. He's a popular recording artist with an unusual one-word stage name. What is his stage name? I need an answer, Frank.
Jacob.
That's not right. Over to Loann. Loann, do you know his stage name?
I had this for dinner so
long. Yeah, he's an actor and part of a prominent acting family. Name him. Loann just had a flash.
The Fonda.
You're right. Peter Fonda. All we needed was the last name. All right, one question left in the contract, and we'll be right back in a moment. Don't go away. I'm hoping everything you're going for hits the bullseye. Bye.